pitch. Qualify.
Thank you. One to go. Next time by. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now.
It's really weird.
Thank you. behind you. No, it went over here. Just go ahead and it's so quick over here.
Thank you.
depends. It depends. NASCAR, no. IndyCar, maybe. I think my favourite auto racing. Actually, I don't know. NASCAR looks pretty good. It's just, I think it's just making crap. Oh, I'm probably the only one that would have a problem with it. NASCAR's only good because it's crap. Yeah, they're all just hitting each other, that's the only reason why it's fun, isn't it?
It's really laggy on Acer.
Is it?
Yeah. Christ. It went up 0.1 and the 20
laps. What are you in this car you in? You in like 70s?
Stock, in iRacing it's called, Stree Stocks. That's Charlotte Motor Speedway. Oh, you can't see that, can you? Going up 0.1. He was a D-class driver. There was B-class drivers in that race. Two B-class drivers, a C-class, and load. I was the only owner. I was one of two rookies in a rookie race. And I got the dub. Qualified P8. But the guy that came second, Joey Crawford. The guy that came second started fifth. The guy that started on pole, Joanne Hanks, came 11th. Yeah, I did. Well, the guy that started on pole finished 3 laps down. Madness. Well, I'm gonna start.
Oh, you can get proper next gen NASCARs, but the only problem is like a pound.
What, from us?
Facebook. Don't shout, please. No, Ethan, you dropped shit as well.